Psychic noise. But have you ever made a plushie of your Kirby? And you know they were Kirby loves tomatoes. So you want to make some food for Kirby. First, you need to get this. You could use red construction paper and cut it in a circle and put it in. And next, you get this, which you draw and cut it out and make some knots. And you could put them in bags or make like little boxes, so it seems like for like steel boxes, like you know, like the tomato packaging. You could do that too.